I think there are a lot of needs that working people have. You know, they get up in the morning, they go to work, then they come home and they've got to, you know, suffer the expense of gasoline, taking care of their cars, taking care of their families, the food, everything's high, and nobody's concerned about their particular needs. You know, I mean, daycare is something that is almost universal. I mean, everybody that has kids has to be concerned about daycare.